Now move forward, right leg, and an X. And we step back, pulling through the heel, and now move to the right. So you wanna keep tension on the band the whole time. A lot of times in bridge work, we'll see knees flaring out at the top and collapsing at the bottom. Out, out, down, up, down. We're gonna keep with this pattern and just change this part. Here we go, out, in. So try to get a little bit of rib cage pulling down so you're not feeling the spinal erectors so much. Now, again, right, left, right, left. Legs up, exhale, pull everything down. Find that space, don't let it grow. Exhale again, pull down. Arms go up, really reach, hang on. Last one, and in and hold. Reach to roll. Place the hands, come up then. Lower the hips, drive through that left heel. Two more, eyes stay up the whole time. And then pull yourself all the way up by driving your hip through. This back hip is where you should feel a stretch. 90% of your body weight is in that hip. And bring it in, sit back. One more time. And now bring that knee forward and go the opposite direction. Up and around. Stay with it. Think about pulling towards the center. Come up and down. Come and down. Hike and rack and stand. Push, drive out. Use your strength to gain some mobility. Slide the fingers down, all the way down. One more time, big push up, and hike, and down, chest up. Two more times. Get hips down and hold. Keep your core engaged, but work to squeeze this back glute to help open up through the hips. Chest up very tall, and then you're gonna start to hinge slowly. Coming away from the wall, trying to close down the space, and then come on back, do it again. Chin off the chest, pulling down with that top leg, nice big reach, inhale, exhale, keep reaching. Always go twice as long on the stretch. So I'm gonna pull, like I'm pulling my leg away from that band, tighten. I'm just tapping the back of the knee towards the floor, one at a time. Then bring yourself down onto your elbow. If you feel a stretch here, then you're ready to go. If you need a little bit more stretch, you're gonna walk yourself around to the back. Stay braced in your middle, and then squeeze your glute on this right side and really press your hip through. Then you can take a deep breath in. Exhale, grab your foot, grab your ankle. Here we go, pull that leg back by squeezing your glute. Pull this knee up, and start to work your shoulders down. Nice and tight. Last two. One more time. Round. One direction might be more challenging than the other. So if you feel like you're rounding your up and back a little bit, grab your block and switch directions. Chest up tall, so really trying to lengthen out now. Reach the arm up, push myself back, walk the hand down, out to the side. Already feel the stretch here. Chest up nice and tall, working my way down.